Typically, wheezing is a noise, and it's a noise that's created when the windpipes are narrowed compared to their normal size. And most commonly, it's a noise that you hear during the breathing out phase. When you hear it during the breathing in and breathing out phase, usually you're a little more worried because it represents maybe more significant narrowing. So when you come to see a pulmonary specialist, they're running through a series of possible alternative explanations before they arrive at the conclusion that your child has asthma. So when we do deal with children who have asthma, we're trying to figure out, is it cough asthma? Is it exercise asthma? Is it what we call intermittent asthma, where you get sick, you need some treatment, even sick enough to be in the hospital, but who then go back to being normal afterwards? Or are you in this group over here that we call persistent asthma? And those are the kids who seem to have symptoms in between attacks, or they have much worse symptoms, or when they're in the hospital, they're in the intensive care unit. So we're really focused on wanting to identify the kids with wheezing who are in that group, because we have good treatments to help them with their quality of life, but more importantly, to prevent them from getting into circumstances that could be life-threatening.